He can do it in 15s, and he can do it in 7s. Connor Braid comes up the middle. It's big, powerful run.
All court game from the man. This time finishes it with a lovely break. And he's got wheels, because that's McFarlane with his tongue out chasing.